There's one thing that kills dreams more than anything else: self-doubt. It's always there, whispering, "You can't do it," every time you go after a dream. But what if we've been looking at self-doubt all wrong? What if self-doubt is actually trying to tell us something different? What if it's actually trying to help us instead of hold us back? In this video, we're going to explore a fresh perspective on doubt, one that empowers us to go after our dreams. So you ready? Let's just jump right in. Okay, so first let's get real about self-doubt. The thing is, it's totally normal. Like, everyone has it. Yep, everyone. Even that guy. It's just our brain's way of saying, hey, you're stepping into new territory. This is important to you. Writing that novel? Expect self-doubt to be there every step of the way. Want to go talk to that person you've had your eye on? Expect self-doubt to join in on the conversation. Creating a YouTube video on overcoming self-doubt? Yep, doubt shouting in my ear right this very second. But here's the thing. This isn't a bad thing. It's actually just a big flashing sign telling you that you're trying to do something important, something that really matters to you. Think about it. If you're about to do something you don't really care about, doubt doesn't seem to care either. But try to do something important to you, and doubt's louder than ever. So doubt's actually a good thing. It means you're on the right path, moving towards something valuable to you. So don't fight it. Embrace it. Look forward to it. It's actually a good thing. Okay, so now that we know that even this guy doubts himself, the question becomes, how can we turn self-doubt into self-confidence? All right, so let's borrow a concept in psychology called Temporal Self-Regulation Theory. Now, this sounds complex, and that's why I'm using it to make myself sound smarter. But it's actually pretty straightforward. Basically, it's about the connection between our present actions and our future goals. This theory helps us understand why we doubt ourselves now and how envisioning our future self, the one who's more experienced and has already been through it all, can be incredibly empowering. For example, let's say you're starting a new job. It's completely normal for your current self to be anxious, full of doubts about fitting in or not being able to learn the skills needed. Maybe even your imagination's painting pictures of the boss firing you. But that's all a part of the process. It's natural to feel this way when venturing into unknown territory. Everyone goes through it. Now, let's hit the fast forward button. Picture yourself a year from now. Your future self isn't just getting by, they're thriving. They've already learned the ropes, made a few friends, and even mastered the break room espresso machine. So when you feel self-doubt creeping in, take a moment. Remind yourself, your future self has already figured this out. This perspective takes the pressure off your current self and allows you to move forward, make mistakes, and learn, knowing that your future self has already learned all this. Okay, so one more example from my own life. This whole YouTube thing, to be honest, my current self is just winging it. I don't have a clue as to what I'm doing. Animating? Script writing? Honestly, it's kind of overwhelming. But when doubt screams on my ear, I just think about my future self a year from now. He's going to be an expert at all this stuff. This stuff will be easy for him. That frees my current self to just go for it, make a bunch of mistakes and learn from them, knowing my future self has got all this under control. Now, if this doesn't make total sense, don't worry. Because in a year from now, my future self, who's much smarter than me and who's going to be way better at all this, he's going to come back and make an awesome video about this. I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited about that. Okay, so next time you're feeling self-doubt, know that it's completely normal and it's a sign you're actually doing something valuable to you. And let your current self loosen up and make mistakes and learn from them, knowing that your future self has got this. All right, so that's it. Thanks again for anyone who watched this to the end. Your support means everything to me. Let me know in the comments below what you're doubting yourself about. Let's all help each other out. Thanks again. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next video.